do now is bring in the spirit of the water in a spring out in Montana. And I'd like to bring the spirit of that water into the water that you have in your containers there, and the water that will be flowing through the faucet or the drinking fountains. All right? And I want all the water there that you folks have to be equal to in taste, purity, surface tension, and energy, the water of the spring I'm using as a model here in Montana. Okay? All right, now.